Plop, plop, fizz, fizz, oh what a relief, it is cold medicine, because folks, it is the cold and flu season. Thank you very much, this is Robin Leach for the Rich and Canine, thank you.
Well, I don't know what I'm making.
Oh, she doesn't know what she's making. Hello, this is Julia Child, and we're in the kitchen here, and she's making something very delicious and fresh. It's really good and it goes very nicely on her. Warm Saturday afternoon.
Well,
no, it's Sunday.
It's kind of like a dog burger and you put it on a horse biscuit.
A dog biscuit on a horse biscuit. Well, anyway, this is very delicious. This is a very nice kitchen. What the hell else do you want to say? Thank you very much.
We've gone to the kitchens in the Rice house. They're preparing the Braunschweiger balls, even though they're not quite sure what they are preparing. But it looks real good, Ginger.
Does it really?
What exactly does it have in it?
Well, it has cream cheese, Braunschweiger, and Worcestershire sauce, and it's supposed to have onion, but I don't have any.
Hey, baby, is that Braunschweiger balls you got there? I had a case of that a year ago. Shit, I couldn't sit down for a week.
Well, it's on top. It does look good, but I don't know how it's going to taste.
Okay, but this is for hors d'oeuvres for the fans, right?
No, this is for humans, not for dogs.
Okay, that's what we wanted. Okay,
this is... Never actually eat this trash.
This is the fans. We'll be back in a few minutes, and we'll have actually the slicing of the Braunschweiger.
Oh, how exciting.
We'll go out. Rob and I are going to go back out onto the field and watch them hide the Braunschweiger. Be back.
Run fast!